Do crash the critics saying, is it right or is it wrong?
What's going on, Jammers? It's KK Loves Gaga, and I am back for, well, an update on my life, because it's been 10 billion years since I uploaded. Maybe it hasn't been that long, but it's been quite a while now, and I thought, you know what, I'm long overdue to make an update video, because so much has happened since my last video. So as you all probably know, I moved to my own apartment recently, about a couple weeks ago or so, and yeah, I really like it here. It's not bad here. Although there have been like a couple, okay, maybe not problems per se. Well, okay, there was one problem. So when I first moved here, my fridge wasn't working. I got it fixed now, finally. I was going through that stress and whatever. It's fine now, so it's all good. I also haven't been doing unpacking lately, so I'm not exactly settled in right now because the previous tenant, he still has the couches here. Yeah, I'm just a little bit overwhelmed by like everything, but yeah. I guess that's it. I have my own place now, and I'm really happy, like, otherwise. Before you guys ask, yeah, I do get kind of lonely once in a while, but I'm not too bad. Some days during the week, I go out for like, you know, like outings for like a group, I guess. I haven't been doing that yet, but I probably will be doing that soon. It's kind of like a date program, but I don't know when we're starting that. So I'll give you guys like a heads up before then. When it does happen, I won't be uploading till later in the day. So about evenings or so, because I'll probably be busy all day. I'm in my new apartment. As you can see from this awesome picture right here, it's a really nice view. I'm really high up in apartments. I won't be showing a video just yet in my apartment because, as I mentioned before, I'm still not fully unpacked. All you'll see is boxes and shelves all over the place. But once I'm settled in and stuff, I want to make a tour video of my apartment. I hope I don't go back to making videos soon. Another reason why I haven't been doing videos lately is because I'm not exactly on a desk right now. I'm actually sitting on the couch that the tenant just left. So it's kind of awkward to make videos like this. So yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. And again, I'm so sorry for sounding so tired. I'm hoping next time I make a video, I'll be more upbeat. I just wanted to tell you guys how I am. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends. I'm hoping to go back to making videos next week, I hope. I'm hoping next week. That's my goal. Thanks for watching. Bye!